and the finishing point in Blackpool. Wendy on the left, Liz on the right. But in the 1890s, girls dressed for bathing like this. From machines like this. Of course, nowadays, from Brighton's brighter bathing cubicles like this. They undress like this. Girls, ancient and modern, and Uncle Eustace spending a day's bird watching with Cousin Sydney. At last, the boys' big moment. Here they come. All good, clean fun to brighten Brighton's holiday look. I must say, like Uncle Eustace, I'm all for progress.